Fernando Luis Garcia was born in October of 1929. 22 years later, he was then sworn into the Marines, where he held the line. In Korea in 1952, in a place called Outpost Bruce, he stood watch. The aching mortar bombs and grenades they threw, one landed near him and he did not dodge. He smothered the grenade with his body so that he could save his fellow Marine. This mortally wounded him as then he died of his wounds and then was never seen. His body lies lost in that foreign land, but we will never forget this brave man.